Permission to spend the millions of tax dollars collected from recreational marijuana sales. Recently, $40 million went to schools and $12 million to youth and substance abuse programs.